I think it's time we had a little man-to-man talking. I heard that you was hand-to-hand walking down the boulevard, middle of the day with this black chick. Tell me the truth, boy, or you can catch this
slap
quick.
Let me get this straight. You're ranting and raving, behaving like a mad dog with rabies because my baby's not white. That ain't right. Pops, you got me puzzled because in the past with the black folks, you never struggled. At least to my knowledge.
Your knowledge seems to need a little working. That little nigga bitch got you looking like a jerk, and I can't take another minute. You and that black heifer son looking sorta like Tom Willis from the Jefferson Show.
What you know about my girl to try and slander? Let me talk a bit and maybe you can understand. The situation that I got isn't messing with somebody, cause this woman's taking care of both my mind and my body.
Yeah, okay, I understand that she's attractive, cause their bodies are just built to be sexually active. Maybe making, taking tax money for the welfare. Or maybe up on 42nd with the bodies that they sell there. So what's her name? Is it Shanae or Shaquana? Son, she's gotta be a goner.
Well, I'm glad to see my father's in my corner.
Oh, you think this shit is funny? I ain't joking. That's the last straw. The camel's back has been broken.
Damn, cause it seems that I'm the last to know. My father's a bigot, my girl's black, he can't dig it, so she has to
now
go.
Now you're judging me, kid, but do you know me?
But it seems to me like even David Duke could
now you know. I ain't no racist, but they place us in a terrible predicament. They're taking over the block, and damn it, son, I'm sick of it.
But when you see the neighbors, you say, hi, how you doing?
Still, I think of how the value of my property.
You sound going. Like such an idiot, I pity it. I wonder, should I laugh or should I cry? More than anything, I want a reason why all of a sudden the blood in your veins flows with such vigor, just because you choose to call another person nigga.
More than just some thug stealing, slum dwelling, drug dealing, gun selling, and 100-yard dashing after doing purse snatching. Damn savages who ravages the buckets of Kentucky fried chicken with the first dibs on the ribs. Looking like a damn monkey on the football field and basketball courts, taking over sports, leaving us just the golf and the tennis. And they menace society, the bums. They should go to fuck.
So that's
the
vision of perfection. That's your clear blue skies through those clear blue eyes, which seem to make you think you're better. But instead of simply sinking to the level of your thinking, I'll be ghost.
Pack your bags, nigga lover, and good riddance.